got. Or you can always have me. I'll put my hair back down.
All right, so he's going to put a pulley, I mean a winch here through the cracks in the deck, which are tight right now because it's new, to the frame, hook it to the hot tub to allow this to be lowered down this ramp and put onto a dolly. So right now they're preparing the ramp so it's secure because this is about probably 800 to 1,000 pounds empty. The cover butler, which is the metal thing you see, is probably gonna have to be taken off. So there's quite a few 2x4 supports here.
You ought to see the one we put up on the deck yesterday. It was a two-story deck. We had to go up one story. Now after we got there, we had to go up to another story.
So you had to redo all this?
I got it on my phone, I'll show it to you.
Man, that's amazing.
And I told that guy, I said, are you sure now you got the top of this supported good?
The deck?
He said, oh man, I told him we was putting hot tub, the carpenter.
He was there.
He was there.
The electrician was there too, and he wired.
So you can even see a counter support here. I'm putting that so it doesn't shimmy. The whole sack shimmy. But you can see, we got a hell of a distance to go here. Wow. Oh man. Screws in my new deck. Incredible. So, yeah. Yeah, screws in my new deck. But it's got to be secure. You see how this is built. Temporary support. He's going to winch this thing down. Man, it's making me nervous. But we'll be recording it, so we'll see how this goes. It's going to be experience. I don't know. I ever want to get another one. I was gonna miss it though. So they got, you see they got their battery, winch, they're gonna hook up. That's crazy. Getting the heavy side over to that side. He's got all kinds of tools, which is cool. That's amazing. Wow.
support.
You get a belt number?
No.
Okay.
Keep it off us. That way we can adjust it.
That's good. I got it.
Ready.
We got about 2.5 feet.
Getting ready. This is crazy, man.
If you put your butt up against there, you
can see it. Oh, shit. Shaking. I'm so scared. Oh shit. Oh my god. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Am I getting back?
We don't like the part 2 foot to go.
Yeah, it's almost 32.
Oh shit. Oy. Oh my gosh, look at it. It's all off the end of the deck. Hanging in midair. I got a little documentation here too. Shaking, oh my god. I'm literally shaking. Oh my god.
Let's do it easy for the hand. I think it'll go.
Hold. Push it down.
You can if you want to. Since we got started.
Oh, it's almost straight on there. Go ahead. Put the airbag underneath it. Well, he said this push really don't matter, so we'll just push it this way and put the airbag under it. Slide it just like this.
Yeah.
It'll rest on the airbag.
Yeah, and then take the ramp down.
Right.
We're going to have to put our plywood down because I don't want my airbag on there.
Right.
All right. Probably got to have my remote control and pressure off the thing too. You ever let some off?
No. It's just going to want to go down.
Okay.
Go to the front now?
Yeah.
Or does it need to come off like that?
I think it needs to come off just like that. Come over here.
Hey, that thing just dropped off. Does that matter?
All right.
Yep.
Black,
yeah.
Okay, it's undone anyway. I undone that. I had the pressure off of that.
Okay.
Because it ain't remote control.
Right.
What do you want to do now?
I guess get over here and let's see if we can't just lay it over.
You mean to keep coming with it a little bit more?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Okay, there it comes. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. What was that?
I don't know.
That's just that jet's broken. He knows.
Okay.
He knows it.
Okay. I guess I'll have guess I need to let air out the air bag.
No. Well,
you don't have to.
Is it? I think I'm going to pull the bushes.
I don't think it's going to hurt those bushes.
Don't worry about that.
Let me just get it on the side right here. With you know the string. Might want to loosen it just a little. Just hit it one time, see if it comes on. I think that's what's holding it.
Let me take the arrow.
I think this front end would come on down if you. That's all.
So what are you going to do, let there?
Do it a little bit more, and then we'll do one step at a time. I think you're going up with it. Why is it going up? Do it again. That's it. Now it's that way it won't keep going that way. It'll keep coming in. We'll do a little bit. Come on.
So with this valve is about to touch right here.
It's almost off this ramp.
Well, if you let air out of the airbag, I think it'll come on down. If we can get that ramp out of the way, we'll.
Don't let it.
Is the cable still got it?
No. It's just in that one corner. All right. It's going to come off this thing. It's going to come off. I think I can pick it up. You want to put your airbag right here, man. That way we can just play.
Can you hold it and I put the airbag over there? Let me undo this strap. If I put the airbag under there, we'll never pick it up. I think it's going to slide off. I don't think it's going to hold it. Can you?
No, I'm pushing it back. I pushed it back here.
Okay. Let me. There we go. Yep. We'll take ground to get the ramp out of the way.
Oh, I gotta go turn it in.
It's coming out there. Yeah, you're probably going to move it. You're going to move it and everything. Send that 2x4. I'll take that 2x4 off now. Please. Alright, come on downhill a little bit.
Whoa, oh, it was a big, big, big thing.
Well, a little bit fun. You gonna start turning for it?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Let me move this piece of bread.
And a half to go over here.
I know, but my wheel's up against the wall over. I can't go no further.
Is that staff going to make it?
Push it on that little bit more. A little bit more. Okay, hold it right there and I'll put the strap on. Think you can hook it for me? Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa.
How much further we like? Cause I need to start going up another foot. I need to start going up this ramp. Okay.
Hold it. Real close over here to this side now.
So I might have to move around right here. I come straight. But my ramp's in the way. I might have to move around.
All right, it's chalked.
Give me my screwdriver.
View from above. As you can see, crazy thing he's got on a ramp. I don't know how they're going to do that, because this board here got to, once they get over it, it's got to go down. So they're going to need some more plywood or something. It's a big thing. Oh my goodness gracious. This is craziness. Oh my gosh. Please don't fall. Oh my god, I can't help. Oh Lord have mercy. Oh my goodness gracious alive. Oh, Lordy. Lord have mercy, God. Oh, my God, look at that. Oh, my God. Almost. I can't do it, sorry. Y'all gonna have to muscle it up. Wow. Once they get it over that, they're home free. But I don't think they're going to get it over that right now. don't know how I'm gonna do that. Oh my God, please. Oh Lord, have mercy, God. Oh, don't break it. Don't break it. It's going to snap off. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's teetering. Wow. Freaking A.
That did help, but I got that one.
There he goes. Good riddance. I'm so glad. Oh my God. Lord have mercy.